his cravat, and you wear socks so then you will not get your feet, the floor dirty. And it will be clean if you use too much water, soapy water, then you will might
push the baby.
Need your mom or dad to help you squeeze it out so much so then you can dry it off. Or you can might use a towel, but that would take even longer. So we just do it the way our parents do. And I'm telling you all about this because I love to mop.
It's our table.
And I'm wanting to mop the whole house. So, and I'm just mostly wanting to do it like this. Mop the ceiling. And this is some mud that got dry, or it might be dried poop. So I'm gonna scrub it.
Don't get the wood wet.
And you can't get wood wet. It will destroy it.
Get right by the refrigerator.
Right here. If you give up, then don't give up. Because this is how you learn to mop. My mom is going to teach Ocean to mop. Whenever he is 5, and it's only 1 this year, after this year, he's gonna turn 5 on what date, Mommy?
July 31st.
On July 31st.
That is one.